Hello, we're back with the walkthrough for the new, redesigned 311 mobile app. One of the things you'll notice when you first open the app is a totally redesigned NYC Today page. It gives users not just the parking, sanitation, and school information that they've come to rely on, but it now includes additional seasonal info. In this case, we can see where to vote in the upcoming primary and also find our hurricane zone. But that's not all. The NYC Today page has a great hidden feature. If you tap on the banner image like this, it will let you select any date and see the NYC Today info for that day, if the information is available. This improves on the previous version of the app, where you could only move ahead or back by swiping a single day at a time. Well, we hope you enjoy the new Today page as much as we do. Thanks for watching. Be sure to watch our other app tutorials and see more of our videos at youtube.com/NYC311.